Rochester's Rapid Intervention Unit now arriving on scene.